I'm Jim Locan. Downtown Crossing and Orange Line service is back on schedule after a bomb threat shut the whole thing down this morning. A 39-year-old man now in custody. He's been taken to MGH for psychological evaluation. Apparently, this person had a box down on the platform. That's when two MBTA workers noticed something was amiss. They stepped in. Crisis averted.
And then, obviously, in the abundance of caution, we're going to take that seriously in this day and age. So they called it in, and appropriate action was taken, and we want to commend those employees for reporting it. So-